It's the end of a difficult shift for the staff of Barnes the Curator.
You're
right,
Edna. You might have got to get that from any day. I'm going to go back and just chill out. You're not really able to spend it with that.
A student got to Celtic, a lifelong dream.
I really can't wait for the day. Fingers crossed, touch wood in 18 months where I get to handle labels optimized.
Next time on Casualty 24/7.
Next month, the dreadful storm is opened to the natural business. Can you see them in the physical condition? Join the Legendators as we reveal secrets of a royal house shrouded in mystery.
This is the story of Sandy.
From surprising goings on behind closed doors to her very own railway station. Sandy, a royal resident of the Legendators, is on a Saturday family in China.
Thank you.
Cell Phone Quiz by John Frieda.
This is Tom. Yes, they have a missing man, or is he a fish? Gold medal winning Tom team. This man is going to help Orbiter's best boys next quiz. In fact, the whole team can benefit from a sleep on the dreams mattress.
Well, lie down. Well, that's one of their defense points.
They've got
the healing room, it's got the
end
down. Too much wood, please.
Close to
smoke. It's a world of malarkey. We keep things simple. Except malarkey, or smarty. Search Smarty Mobile.
When you've had a busy day, and your job isn't running now, there's still time for fun. Treat yourself and your little ones to Kinder Pinguin. Deliciously chilled, goofy nuts, cream filling, covered in fine chocolate. Kinder Pinguin is delight.
Exactly, this perfect. Some celebrate the cultural particle of everybody, which will the one and only of the game day. We're better to have to see them. But what's going on? It's too good to stay in bed. We're able to bring them out of the game, including Big Bang Splash. But then, their team exclusives and live casino. Plus, which huge jackpot. And the offer goal, too. Like 10,000 if one of them is a free spin. This is the golden era of online casino. Best team ever.
Nintendo Switch Sports. Your Switch, your style. Customize your Nintendo Switch with new and colorful Joy-Con.
Some are eternal and fight
the difference.
The worst case scenario would be amputation.
Breathe in and hold your breath. Breathe in.
Thank you.
Thing for a sensible adjustment that's both from height. There's that hemisphere on things they're worried about, that's a serious head injury, that's a spinal injury, that's a neck fracture. I guess there's any tear, is there? Is there anywhere else?
Yeah.
These are potential injuries that could result in death of the patient. So, at this point, we're a little bit worried that this could be a serious and critical patient.
Then this panic entry needs to be enlightened.
Grant had a quick look at this and then he's pulling out the stick. He's kind of had windstand booth profusely once he relieved all that tension and packing. So we just have to get on top of any sort of speed investment in the scanner.
Any other injuries? There's no whole back pain.
Okay.
It's a big idea to do for me. We'll get a fog.
Which was our last
of the golden age of British shopping at the Mexican listed. Take a trip down Dark High Street, shops we loved and lost. Start Thursday at 8 on Channel 5 and Monday.
Hello, sir. My name is Harry, I'm one of the Amy doctors. Where are you from? You're in Stoke now, okay? Yes? Who's doing the handout of this?
She said, don't get you cold. So the full time is there, but she didn't before. We don't know if there's a full time.
Can you just ask about the seizures? What are they exactly? Are they more shaking or more
disturbing?
Okay, it's more of body shaking, not tonic running.
I don't
know
if you know what that was.
If it's a trauma-related seizure, we want the patient to scan immediately. If there's a bleed or if there's any stress on the brain tissue, we just need to operate and relieve the stress.
Hello, sir. My name is
during the fall.
We need to do this again, why did you have fun?